Welcome to Rapala Fishing Pro Series. Rapala is looking for a new Rapala Pro Angler, and the winner will be chosen after a series of tournaments against the best rookies on the water. Let's quickly run through the basics so you can hit the water in style. Want to go through the tutorial? Let's catch some fish. Drive the boat through the markers to the fishing hotspot. This is a GPS navigation. Welcome to casting. Keep an eye out for splashes and other signs of a hotspot. Hotspots can have more and bigger fish. You want to aim your cast to the hotspot. Drag the aiming spot to where you want to cast. When you're ready to cast, press the A button. If your cast is in the green zones, then it'll go where you aimed it. If you aimed it at a hotspot, then you'll be sure to find some fish. As you upgrade your rod and reel, casting will get easier. Let's attract a fish. Each lure has a unique four-direction pattern. When you do it right, the lure will send out a super tasty vibe. A lure's secret pattern can be any combination of left, right, or down. With the left stick, this lure's secret pattern is left, right, left, right. All right, now you're getting the hang of it. Let's hook a fish. Hook the fish by moving the left stick up. Now, let's get that fish in the boat. Keep the fish within the catch zone. When the fish is in the catch zone, press the right trigger to start reeling it in. If you reel when the fish is out of the catch zone, there'll be greater line tension, and you can easily lose the fish. If you keep the fish in the catch zone long enough, then you unlock a reeling boost. Keep the fish. Catch! Having a great rod and reel is the key to successful fishing. It'll make casting and retrieving much easier. Now, there's a lot more fish in the lake. Press the left trigger to back the boat up. Now, drive the boat around a bit more so you get the hang of it. Now, on the bottom right hand of the screen is your fish finder. Your fish finder utilizes electrical impulses from an underwater transducer which in turn generates a... Your fish finder finds fish. As fancy as it is, your fish finder is a pretty basic model. You'll want to get a newer, better one if you really want to compete. All right, now you're getting the hang of it. Now that the tutorial is ending, know that you can explore the lake and fish anywhere you like. But you're going to want to use the fish finder and your own eyeballs to locate the hot spots where there are bigger and more fish. When you go solo fishing, you'll see a list of lake goals. When you complete these, you'll get cash rewards. Use that cash to get new lures, new line, and to upgrade your rod and reel. Try different lures to attract other fish. To change lures, open your tackle box. This is your tackle box. You can change lures and line here. To buy new equipment, go to the shop, which you can get to from the main menu. Almost. Not the biggest fish I've ever seen. You'll get them next time. Yank the line! Set the hook! Nearly there. At least you caught something. Almost. Yank the line! Activate that reeling boot. Now that's a fish. Almost. Yank the line! Decent sized fish. Almost. Activate that reeling boost. Now that's a fish. Oh, close. A for effort. Oh, close. Way to go! You completed your first lake goal. This is your first step to becoming a Rapala pro angler. All right, you got the hang of it. Now hit the waters and reel them in. Get good at this so you can start entering and winning some tournaments. You'll get them next time. Well, at least you caught something. Oh. Almost. Yank the line! Maybe you could use it as bait. You'll get him next time. Yank the line! Decent sized fish. Pretty good cast. Line.
Hook 'em. Hook 'em.
Yank the line. That's a heck of a catch. Almost. Activate that reeling boost. Maybe you could use it as bait. Almost. Mount that on the wall. Nearly there. Yank the line! That's one. Check the list for more lake goals. You'll get them next time.
Set the hook!
Pretty good size. Nearly there.
Yank the line!
Not the biggest fish I've ever seen. Just a bit outside.
Hook 'em!
Got a little one. Pretty good cast.
Set the hook.
Not bad. Not good either. You'll get them next time. Maybe you could use it as bait. Almost.
Yank the line!
Not the biggest fish I've ever seen. Almost. kind of small. You'll get them next time.
Set the hook! Set the hook!
Now that's a fish. Not a bad cast. One. Check the list for more lake golds. Nearly there. Swimmer. Oh, close. Might as well throw that one back. Not bad.
Set the hook!
Kind of small. Almost.
Hook up!
Maybe you could use it as bait. You'll get them next time. Yank the line!
Set the hook!
Yank the line!
Yank the line!
That's one. Check the list for more lake goals. Almost.
Hook 'em.
Not the biggest fish I've ever seen. You'll get them next time.
Set the hook!
Yank the line!
Activate that reeling boost. Great catch! You'll get them next time.
Yank the line!
Activate that reeling boost. Way to go! You'll get them next time.
Yank the line!
Decent fish you got there. Almost.
Line. Set the hook.
Just a bit outside.
Yank the line!
Good cast.
Set the hook.
Going. Check the next one in your list of lake goals. Earn cash by completing daily challenges, lake goals, and winning tournaments in career mode.